Hello friends, hello, how are you? Hope you are doing fine. Today I wanna show you how to cook porridge. Sour porridge. And how you do it until the end. First, you take flour. And then you put it somewhere. You let it stay there for 3 to 4 5 days. And then when you come, you want to cook it, you just stir and add in water. By the time it will be sour, after 5 days. Then, as you can see, it looks yummy and the smell is wow. And as you are finishing it, also you add some sugar according to you, the way you want, and you can serve it. And it's so good also, even for those people who suffer from calcium, those their bones are weak. Some doctors have come from Kenya, and the doctor, they recommend this one as something good with bones and calcium, and also even it has a lot of fiber, and it's very good, and mostly in winter time it helps you a lot. It's something very, very good. And if you take it like one day a cup, or every week you take 1 cup, 2, 3, 4 cups in a week, by 2, 3, 4 months you notice something good. Your tummy will be fresh, your body will be strong. It's very good also for our health. I hope you enjoy, guys, and next time as I'll come and show you how to do it from the scratch, because I just said I can't enjoy this thing alone. Maybe I'll tell you, and I'll write for you the ingredient and how to do it. And until now, to where it is right now is properly cooked. It's only moving it and waiting for it to cool down and enjoy it. And you can enjoy it with chapati, you can enjoy it with the mandazi, whatever you'd like to do. Like for me today, I want to cook mandazi. As you can see, my cooking oil is already boiling, and now my flour is here ready. It's already the dough is there ready, so we'll enjoy it. Thank you guys for watching. Next time I'll show you how to do it from the scratch. I hope you enjoy. Even now, first is you put flour, maize flour, millet, sorghum. You mix them all, the flour together. Put it in a bottle, or like if you don't have something to put, you can put the bottle that we buy milk with. When the milk is finished, you can put your flour there, add some water, and cover it for 3 to 5, 7 days, and it will be sour, and the smell itself will tell you. And then from there you come and cook, adding water. And by the time it's ready, you can add sugar as you want, the amount that you want. Some take it like that without sugar, some will take more sugar. So it will depend with the taste that you want. And that's it. It's something healthy, good, and so nutritious with a lot of fiber. I hope guys you'll be blessed as you watch it and as you subscribe. Share, watch, and be blessed. Thank you. Bye bye.